Hello ma'am, hello everyone. I am Laura Margareta from semester 3. Will deliver the final semester exam about drugs. Narcotics are substance or drug derived from plants or not plants, but synthetic and semi-synthetic, which can cause a decrease or change in question, loss of pain, and can lead to dependence. Psychotropics are substance or drugs, both natural and synthetic, not narcotic, which have psychotropic property through selective effect on the central nervous system that cause change in mental activity and behavior. Other dangerous addictive substances are natural, semi-synthetic, or synthetic material that can be used as a substance for marijuana or cocaine, which can interfere with the central nervous system, such as alcohol containing ethyl ethanol, inhaled or sniffing, or solvent in the form organic substance or carbon, which produce the same effect as the produced by alcoholic beverage or anesthetic drugs is the aroma inhaled. Example, glue or adhesive, acetone, ether, and so on. Until now, the spread of drugs abuse is almost universal, given that almost the entire world population can easily get drugs from irresponsible person. Of course, this can make parents, community organization, and the government worried. Efforts to eradicate drugs have often been carried out, but there is still little possibility to avoid drugs from teenager and adult, even elementary and middle school age children who fall into drug abuse. Until now, the most effective effort to prevent drug abuse in children is family education. Parents are expected to support and educate their children to always stay away from drug abuse. Thank you for me. See you.